kids, today we're going to do an experiment called tie-dye milk. Remember, always have your parents with you while doing an experiment. Here's what you'll need: some Q-tips, a clear dish, some dish soap, some whole milk, and some food coloring. What you're going to do first is take your milk and pour it into your clear dish. Then, take some food coloring and put about 2 drops of each color. Then take a Q-tip and dip one end into the dish soap, then dip it into your milk.